Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Welcome to my class with Miss Nia again, guys. Today is the second day with Miss Nia in Big Star One, yeah. And before I start the program, I will say Happy Independence Day, 17 August 2021. You know, have Independence Day, guys? Rasha?
Yeah. Perayaan.
So what do you make in your home? I mean, around your house, with your neighbor, with your friend, or with your family? Competition to eat crackers? Yeah, Rashad. Is there that competition? I think before pandemic, yeah, before COVID-19, we have many competitions, yeah. It's like eating crackers and then what again? What competition? There are many competition, yeah. But when pandemic is coming, there is no that activity anymore, yeah. We don't have any competition, and then we don't have any event, yeah. No activity anymore. We should stay at home. So, do you take your flag? Your flag, you know, flag, Indonesian flag, in front of your house, maybe.
Yes.
Yeah?
Yeah. Is that a big or long or small?
Normal
flag. Okay. And then Edgar, do you move from your seat? I think last time you were in front of the TV, but now it's not. Okay, so guys, one more time, I said Happy Independence Day for you all. I think you feel sad, yeah, because you cannot go to the school. Sometimes you can celebrate the Independence Day with your friend and with your teacher, yeah. Sometimes you wear uniform and then you do flag ceremony, yeah. Do you miss that? You know flag ceremony? What is flag ceremony? Upacara bendera. Do you miss that in the school?
Yes.
Yeah. Who ever become a leader in flag ceremony? Raise your hand. Whoever. Acha maybe or Rashad? Who is leader? Do you know the leader? Leader is pimpinan, the leader of flag ceremony, whoever. Rashad never be a leader? Never. Jingga? Never. Never. Acha, do you ever? No. Edgar, do you ever become a leader of flag ceremony, Edgar?
Never.
Okay, thank you very much, guys. So we will start. Before we start, let's open the program by reciting basmalah together. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. So I will start the program. I will share the screen first. By the way, guys, what was our lesson yesterday? Do you remember? Maybe Jingga or Rashad? The last lesson from Miss Nia yesterday?
Color.
It is what? Jingga?
Color.
Color. Okay, that's right. So, Rashad, how many colors do we study?
7.
Are you sure?
No.
Acha. How many colors do we study?
6.
Yeah! That's right. There are 6 colors, yeah. Rashad, it's okay. So Edgar, can you mention 3 of colors that we studied yesterday, Edgar? For the first, what color? Can you mention, Edgar? Yeah, for the first is what color?
Blue.
Blue. Okay, number two. Number two?
Green.
Green, okay. Blue, green, and?
What? Orange.
Orange, that's right. So, continue with Rashad. Three again. Edgar has mentioned blue, green, orange. Yeah, Edgar. Blue, green, orange. And three again, Rashad. What is that? Why you open your eyes like this? Blue. Blue is done.
Orange.
Done.
Green.
Done. What again? Purple. Two again.
Red is red.
Red. Okay. Last one.
Last one.
The bright color.
Yellow.
Yellow. Okay. So guys, I want to ask you first. Remember, yeah, remember the color. Okay. Remember the color and mention what do you think about, I mean, what is red? What something is red for you? Yeah. What something is red? From wait. I choose Acha. What something is red?
Apple.
Yeah, can you say red apple?
Red apple.
That's right. Rashad, what something is red for you?
My shirt.
Okay, my red shirt. Can you say?
My red shirt.
Okay, t-shirt, yeah. That is a t-shirt, yeah. Then Jinga, what something is red for you? What?
Book.
What, Jinga?
Book.
Book? Yeah? You say book? Yeah. Okay, can you say
yes.
My red book?
My red book.
Okay, Edgar, what something is red for you?
My spinner.
Okay, can you say my red?
My red spinner.
Okay, thank you. Now, hello, Reynan. Welcome to my class, Reynan. Are you ready, Reynan?
Ready.
Ready. Okay. You can listen your friends, Reynan. We talk about our color, Reynan. Now, guys, we are going to what color? Let me choose. I will choose green. What something is green? Thing. What something is green around you? Maybe the food. Maybe the animal, maybe what? The snack? Ah, Reynan, you have the plate, yeah. Can you say, Reynan? The green plate. Can you say, Reynan?
Green plate.
Yeah, thank you, Reynan. I choose Rashad. What something is green for you? Rashad? Hello, Rashad. What something is green? I will count until five. One, two, three, four, five. Rashad, you can answer. What something is green?
What?
I asked you, what something is green?
is green is
What?
Green apple.
What?
Green apple.
Green apple. Oh, okay. Last time was red apple. Now is green apple. Okay. Next to Jingga. What something is green, Jingga?
Pencil case.
Pencil case. Your pencil case is green. Yeah. Can you show my green pencil case? Can you say?
Green pencil case.
Thank you. Now going to Edgar. Edgar, what something is green? What something is green, Edgar?
Green sleeve.
What? I don't hear your voice, Edgar. Can you repeat? What something is green, Edgar? I don't hear your voice.
Nanti
a book. Can you say my green book?
My green book.
Okay, thank you. Now going to Acha. What something is green, Acha? What?
Leaf.
Okay. A green leaf. Can you say?
Green leaf.
Thank you, Acha. Now is Rafa, ya. Welcome to Brother Rafa. Rafa Beban. Okay, Brother Rafa. We talk about green, ya. Something green. So what do you think about something green? What something is green? Okay, can you say my green book?
My green book.
Okay, thank you so much, guys. So easy for you to mention something with color, yeah. So we are going to the next lesson. I think it's same. It's about color, but different. Yeah. We have 5 colors here. Can you see?
Yes.
Yeah. So who wants to say for the first? Who knows white. About these colors?
White.
Okay, Rashad, I choose you. Rashad, can you mention 5 colors here?
Yes.
Okay, for the first. Some from the right. From the right. Yeah. Okay.
White.
White.
White, brown, gray, pink, and black.
Right, okay.
Yeah.
And the next one?
Gray.
Gray. Number 4.
Pink.
And number 5.
Black.
And black. Thank you so much from Russia. Now I call Edgar. Can you read again, Edgar? These colors?
Mommy.
Start from this one. What color is this?
White.
White, and then?
Four. Gray.
Gray.
Pink.
And then?
Black.
Black. Thank you so much, Edgar. Now is Reynan. Can you read these colors, Reynan? What color is this?
White.
White. And then?
Brown.
Yeah, brown. And then number 3?
Gray.
Gray. Number 4?
Pink.
Pink. And then?
Black.
Black. Thank you so much, Reina. Now I call Jingga. Sister Jingga, please. Number 1?
White.
White.
Continue. Brown, gray,
okay,
pink, black.
Black. Thank you, Sister Jingga. Now, Sister Acha, please.
White. Brown.
Okay.
Gray.
Okay.
Pink. And black.
And black. Okay, Rafa. Can you read, Rafa?
Yes.
Yes. Number 1.
white,
brown,
gray, pink, and black.
And black. Okay. Now, Edgar. Edgar is done or not? Edgar finish or not to read? Okay, number one, please. White. White.
White.
Number two. Brown. And black. Okay, so guys, let me give you an example to say something. Yeah. If you like. Hello. Do you hear me, everyone?
Yes.
Yeah. If you like this color, so you can say I like. Yeah.
Okay.
If you don't like, so yeah, you can say
I don't like.
So give me and then give me a reason why you like. Now, for example, I like white because my book is white. Give me your reason. Yeah, give me your reason why you like this color. Yeah, for example, number one, I like white because I have white doll. I don't like brown. I like gray because I have a gray t-shirt. I don't like pink, Miss Mia. Okay, so you don't give a reason, yeah? And then, I like black because I have a black shoes. Like that. Can you do it, guys?
Yes.
Yes. Who wants to say number one? Maybe Rashad?
Yes.
Okay, Rashad, can you do it for the first? Do you like white?
No, I don't like.
Okay, do you like brown?
No, I don't like.
Do you like gray?
Yes, because I just like gray.
Maybe you have something and that is
because
gray?
Because my jacket is gray.
Oh, because your jacket is gray, so you like gray. Okay, do you like pink?
No, I don't like.
Of course, I will guess you will not like. And then the last one, do you like black?
Yes, I like.
Why?
Because I have so many much shirt.
Oh, black. You have so black many black t-shirts. Yeah. Oh, okay. Thank you so much, Rashad. No, really girly, yeah. Rashad doesn't like girly. Okay, thank you so much, Rashad. Acha, now I want to ask you, do you like white? Acha?
Yes, I like.
Why do you like white? Because?
I don't know.
Maybe because I have a white cap, miss, or maybe I have a white house. Maybe. Acha, why you like white? Because I have a white book. I have a white pencil. I have a white, sorry, don't draw on the screen, guys. Who is drawing on the screen? Please stop it. Okay. Hey, Acha, do you know why you like white? Don't know? Give me one reason, maybe. Like Arshad, yeah. Arshad like black because Rashad has many black t-shirt. So what about Acha? Why you like white, Acha? Okay, it's okay, Acha, if you don't know. Now going to brown. Do you like brown, Acha? Can you say yes?
Yes, I like.
Because
I like chocolate.
I like chocolate. Okay. Now, do you like gray?
Yes.
Why? Oh. Oh, okay, skip. Next, do you like pink?
Yes.
Can you say yes, I like pink?
Yes, I like pink.
Yes.
Because pink is beautiful.
Pink is beautiful. Wow, thank you. Next, the last one. Do you like black? Yes. Can you say? Yes, I like black.
Yes, I like black.
Because? Because what? Do you know the reason? Or you wanna skip? I don't know, miss. You can say.
I don't know.
Okay. Thank you so much, guys. Next to Rafa. After this, Edgar, yeah, prepare yourself, yeah. Give me your reason, yeah. Give me your reason why you like, yeah, Edgar.
I want to go to toilet.
Okay, Edgar. I please you, Edgar. So, Rafa, I ask you, Rafa. Are you ready, Rafa?
Yes, miss.
Okay. Do you like white?
Itu baju.
I like.
Why you like white?
Because
I have blah blah blah.
Because I have
a white jacket or a white t-shirt or a white house, a white phone.
Because I have white bicycle.
Oh, white bicycle, so great. Do you like brown, Rafa?
Yes.
Yes, I like brown. Can you say?
Yes, I like brown.
Why you like brown? Because yes. I like chocolate, miss. Yeah. Yeah.
I like
chocolate. Oh, okay, okay. Now going to gray. Do you like gray, Rafa?
I don't like.
Okay. Do you like pink?
I don't like.
Okay. Do you like black?
Yes, I like.
Why do you like black, Rafa?
Because I have
what? Black shoes or black t-shirt or black phone or black computer. Black t-shirt. Okay, thank you. For Rafa now is Edgar. Are you ready, Edgar? After this, Sister Jingga, yeah? Okay, Edgar. Do you like white, Edgar? Why do you like white, Edgar? Because I have white t-shirt. Can you say? Because I have white t-shirt. Yeah. Do you like brown? Yes or no?
No, I don't like brown.
Okay. Do you like gray, Edgar?
Yes, I like.
Okay. Why do you like gray? Yes.
Because my bed.
Oh, my bed is gray. Okay, that's a good reason. Number five. Hey, number four. Sorry. Do you like pink?
Oh, I don't like.
Okay, boy doesn't like pink, yeah. And then number five. Do you like black?
Yes.
Why do you like black, Edgar?
Your jacket is black.
Okay, thank you. Now, Sister Jingga, after this, Reynan, yeah? After Sister Jingga is Rainan ya, prepare. Hello Jingga, do you like white?
Yes, I like white because I have many stuff is white.
Oh, yeah. Nice. You like, you have many something white, yeah? Okay, next, number two. Do you like brown, Jingga?
Yes.
Because?
My pillow is brown.
Oh, your pillow is brown. Okay, number three. Do you like gray?
Yes.
Yes, I like gray.
Yes, I like gray because my house is gray.
Oh, your house is gray. Nice. And then, do you like pink, Jingga?
Yes.
Yes, because, I like.
Yes, I like pink because my favorite book is pink.
Oh, your favorite book is pink, okay? And then you like black?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Why do you like black?
I like black because my laptop is black.
Oh, your laptop is black. Thank you. Nice from Jingga. The last but not least is Rainan. Are you ready, Rainan?
Ready.
Ready. Number one, Rainan, do you like white?
Yes.
Yes, I like.
Yes, I like.
Why do you like white, Rainan? Because I have blah, blah, blah. Yes, I have. White shoes, or because I have white house, or because I have white car, white toys. Why, Rainan? Because?
Because
I have?
I have.
What? Okay.
House.
What? A white house. Oh, a white house. Okay, number two. Do you like brown, Rainan?
Yes.
Yes, I like brown. Can you say?
Yes, I like brown.
Why do you like brown, Rainan? Because I like or I have? Because I have a brown shoes.
Brown
shoes. Brown shoes. Okay, going to number three. Do you like gray, Rainan?
Yes.
Yes, I like gray. Can you say? Yes.
Yes, I like gray.
Why do you like gray, Rainan? Because I have what?
I have
gray toys. Oh, gray toys. Okay, it's so great. Number four. Do you like pink, Rainan? Ping.
No, I don't like.
Oh, I don't like. Okay. Number five, last one. Do you like black, Rainan?
I like black.
I like black. Okay. Do you like black, Rainan? Because my hair is black. Why? Why do you like black?
Because I have
a black hat. Yeah.
Black hat.
Okay. Thank you so much for Rainan and Fred. Now we are going to the next page, guys. Let's see together. What is that? Wow. What something is this? Do you know? Who knows this animal? So I want to ask to Rafa. Do you know what is this, Rafa? What is this, Rafa? Number one. I say number one, Rafa. Rafa, what is this? A pig. Okay, I call Acha. What is number two, Acha? Do you know number two, Acha?
Egg.
Huh?
Egg.
Egg, yeah. Okay, wait a moment. Number one is a pig. Okay, and then number two is?
Egg.
An egg, okay. And then I choose number three for Rashad. What is number three, Rashad? Do you know what animal is this?
What?
What animal is this, Rashad, number three?
Ant.
An ant, okay. Edgar. What animal is number four, Edgar? Edgar, do you know? Number four?
Mouse.
A mouse. Okay, that's right. And Sister Jinga, do you know what animal is number five, the last one?
Bear.
A bear, okay. So guys, let's say with the colors. Who wants to say? Raise your hand. Who can say this animal with the color? Who can say? Maybe I give you one example for number one. This is a pink pig. Maybe this is a black ant. Who can say? Raise your hand, who wants to say for the first? Okay, I will choose, yeah, if you don't want to raise your hand. I choose Acha first, Acha. Acha, what is number four?
A gray mouse.
A gray mouse, okay. Rashad, what is number two?
What?
Number two. Rashad. I call Rashad. Number two.
Oh, okay. Egg. An egg.
Huh? The color, please.
And the white egg.
Okay. And then, Reynan. What is number one, Reynan? With the color, please. A pink pig. Okay, and then Edgar, I choose number three. What is number three, Edgar? Edgar, what is number three?
A black ant,
okay. And then Sister Jinga, what is number five?
A brown bear.
Okay, what is number two, Rafa?
The white egg.
Okay, so from these animals and one something here, which one do you like? Which one do you like, guys? From Rafa. From these animals and one something, which one do you like, Rafa? Choose one. Which one do you like? A pig, an ant, a bear, a mouse, or a snake?
Ant.
A black ant?
Yes.
Why? Why do you like an ant?
I like,
okay, Reynan. Which one do you like, Reynan?
kan bisa dibunuh-bunuhin.
Dangerous, you are so dangerous, Rafa. Reynan, psycho. Okay, Reynan, which one do you like? A pink pig, a black ant, a white egg, a gray mouse, or a brown bear? Which one?
I like egg.
Oh, a white egg. Sister Jinga, which one do you like?
Black ant.
Oh, a black ant too. Same with Rafa, yeah? And then, I will give the heart, yeah? Okay, someone like, this is from Jinga and from Rafa. This is from Reynan, yeah? One heart. And then Edgar, which one do you like?
I like a bear.
Oh, brown bear. Okay, one heart from a brown bear. Next, from Rashad, which one do you like?
I like egg.
Egg, a white egg. Okay, two hearts. And then from Acha.
I like bear.
Bear, okay, all of them get two, yeah? Two hearts for bear, two hearts from egg, and two hearts from N. So there is not the winner, yeah? And the losers are pig and mouse. Thank you. Now for the next, I will move. This is same, guys, the same. So do you see this animal? What is this? This one?
Octopus!
Yeah. Rafa, you make me shocked. Calm down, Rafa Beban. Calm down.
Okay? Rafa Beban.
Octopus, yeah. Octopus. Wait a moment. Do you like octopus, guys?
Yes.
Yeah.
Maybe you can eat what is the name of the food? Takoyaki. Do you ever eat takoyaki?
Yes, me.
Yeah. Yes. In takoyaki, there is an octopus, yeah. Chewy, yeah. The taste is chewy. The texture is chewy. Yeah. Who doesn't like takoyaki here? Who doesn't like? Who doesn't like? Who? Rashad. Rashad doesn't like?
Yes, I
like. Huh? So good, Rashad. So delicious. Why you don't like takoyaki?
I like.
Oh, you like. What happened with you? The first you said, I don't like. And the second time you say, I like. And then guys, under octopus, what animal is this? Do you know?
Wolf.
He's so dangerous. Do you ever see the real wolf, guys?
No.
So where? Never. Where do you see the wolf? Where? Acha, where do you see the real? I mean from YouTube or from movie or from cartoon?
From cartoon.
Or from cartoon. Rasha, where do you see a wolf?
I never see
a wolf? Okay, Reynan. Reynan, where do you see a wolf, Reynan?
Yes, I see.
Where? On TV, on YouTube, or on cartoon? Where do you see? Okay, Reynan. Oh, Reynan forget? Okay, skip. Rafa, where do you see a wolf, Rafa?
YouTube.
Jinga, where do you see a wolf?
Television.
Oh, television. Edgar, where do you see a wolf?
Television.
Oh, television too. So it means that a cartoon, yeah? Next. Do you know what animal is this? Beside the wolf?
God.
A god. Nice. Something from a god is the food. Do you know the food? And it is made from a god. What the name? What the name? Do you know from Indonesian traditional food in Indonesia?
Sate.
Sate. Yeah. Acha. Okay. And then any else?
Tongseng. Okay. Sop kambing.
Tongseng.
Sop kambing.
Okay. And then sate, tongseng. And then any else?
Sate kambing.
Sop kambing.
It can be rendang from goats. I think no, guys. Rendang is from a cow. Yeah, not from a goat. Yeah, from a cow. And then, any else? The food is from a goat.
Apa lagi?
What? Rashad, do you know Rashad? Maybe traditional food in Bandung? And it is made from goat, Rashad. Okay.
Gulai.
Gulai. gulai. Okay, maybe Renan, do you know?
Gulai sate kambing.
Can you make a steak from a goat, guys?
No.
Steak? No.
No.
Okay, Jingga, maybe. Do you know the food from a goat? Or maybe Edgar? Your friend has mentioned sate, gulai, tongseng, soup. Okay?
Donut.
What Edgar?
Soup.
Soup is done. Finish. Any else? Jingga, maybe. Do you know? What? Okay, skip. It's done, yeah? We have mentioned all the food from a goat, yeah? Sate, gulai, tongseng, yeah? Any else? Thank you. Now, what animal is beside a goat here? What is this?
Spider.
Where do you see a spider?
In house, much in house.
Oh, Acha, you see in a house. Okay, Renan, where do you see a spider, Renan? Where do you see a spider, Renan? Where? Oh, you see in the home. Okay, Rafa, where do you see a spider? A house?
House.
Oh, yeah. Sorry, I don't hear your voice, Rafa. And then, Edgar, where do you see a spider?
I see on my bathroom.
Bathroom, oh, Edgar has a spider in his bathroom, guys. So dangerous, yeah, you have to be careful. Jingga, where do you see a spider?
My house.
Oh, in your house, okay. And the last, Rashad, where do you see a spider? Or you don't have a spider in your house?
No.
There is no spider in your house?
No.
Okay, good. So clean your house, yeah? Your house is so clean. There is no spider in your house. Now, guys, do you know the hero or the movie
and
Spider-Man.
Yeah, the hero
Spider-Man.
And it is connected with spider. What is the name?
Spider-Man.
Dimakan digigit spider kan di laba-laba.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
And the boys or the men, ya, yeah, the man is bitten by the spider and the man become a Spider-Man. Okay, who ever watch Spider-Man? Okay, Sister Jingga, done. Rafa is done. Rashad, are you done to watch Spider-Man? Do you ever see Spider-Man movie? Rashad? Okay, what? Edgar. Edgar ever see the film? What about Rashad?
What?
The Spider-Man. Did you watch the Spider-Man?
Yes.
Yes.
Watch.
Oh. Oh, many times.
Many times.
And then, Acha, do you ever watch?
Yes.
How many? Okay, Reynan too, yeah? Reynan ever watch Spider-Man? How many? I mean, there are many kinds of Spider-Man movie, right? I think there are two or three parts of Spider-Man movie. So what part do you see? Part one or part two? Part three? Who? Whoever? Who doesn't?
I forgot it.
Oh, forgot. But Miss Aini, Miss Nia, ever watched for the first part. But I don't know for the second and the third. Maybe all of you only watch for the first. Yeah. Is that true, guys? Yeah. Okay. So for the next one, I clear all. So, can you see? Before we close, I want to ask you one by one. Start from Acha. What is this, Acha? What do you see, Acha?
This is carrot.
Okay, Acha. What do you see?
This is carrot.
Carrot.
With the color, please. I see
an orange carrot.
An orange carrot. Okay, Rashad, what do you see?
Ma, sini, Ma.
Do you see what?
What do you see?
That is
a red,
remember.
A green, and a yellow pepper.
Pepper.
Yeah, this is a pepper, yeah? And then, Rafa, what do you see, Rafa? I choose this for you.
You are
Rafa Bapak.
Oh,
yeah. I see a hat.
Yes.
A yellow hat, sorry. I see a yellow
hat.
Yeah, okay. And then Jingga, what do you see, Jingga? This animal?
A yellow bee.
A yellow bee. Okay, Edgar. What do you see, Edgar, from this? Wait a moment. Under a hat. What do you see, Edgar? I see.
Edgar.
What do you see, Edgar?
A red gem.
A red gem. Okay. And last one for Reynan. What do you see, Reynan? Reynan? Hello, Reynan? Where is Reynan? Hello, Reynan? Okay, Rafa, don't draw on the screen, please. Reynan?
I'm sorry.
It's okay. Okay, Reynan maybe going to the toilet, yeah? Okay, guys, thank you very much for today. I think it's enough. So our color today, there are five. Can you mention for the first is?
White.
White. For the second is?
Brown.
Brown.
Brown. For the third is?
Black.
Black. For the fourth?
Pink.
Pink. And the last?
Black.
Black. Black. And then the animal, do you ever, do you remember the animal last time for the first?
Octopus.
An octopus.
Pig.
A pig, okay.
Goat.
A goat. Thank you, Rafa.
A spider.
A spider.
Wolf.
Wolf, okay. And then?
A bear.
A bear, okay.
And a rabbit.
Rabbit, there is no rabbit. Oh, there is no rabbit. A pig, yeah. And then something to eat. The food, the food.
Pig.
The white.
Egg.
And then the spicy one.
Pepper.
Yeah, pepper. The spicy. Pepper, okay. And then it's good for our eyes. The orange.
Carrot.
Okay, don't forget about it. Thank you very much. Let's say alhamdulillah together. Alhamdulillah. Let's take a selfie, take a photo. Okay, open, Rainan. 1, 2, 3, cheese. Thank you so much, guys. Dirasaise. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Goodbye. Happy Independence Day.
Bye. Assalamualaikum, Miss.
Waalaikumsalam, Rafa Beban.
Rafa Beban.